So here we go. What do you think is the most important issue that is affecting our country today?
We want to thank the community for the generosity and foresight.
Share. This is what we think as a class.
Oh, that's cool.
That is cool.
Thank you for allowing us to help teach our kids, to help them with digital citizenship.
We are right in the middle of our full implementation of one-to-one to increase access.
To give every kid a device and make everything equitable, all of a sudden we've got everybody on the same playing field.
Technology is embedded in everything I do. It's a new way of curriculum. It's a new pedagogy.
There are a lot more things that you can explore and you wouldn't necessarily be able to with like a book or a paper all the time.
At a high school level, students are seeing that learning isn't just about within the four walls of the classroom.
For FindLaw's digital marketing department, I was the first ever high schooler to be interning here. I learned so much, like soft skills to actual technical skills. I learned to actually communicate thoroughly and the networking.
Industry needs to be committed to providing resources and the time and the commitment. Schools, on the other hand, they need to be committed to changing rapidly. And that's something we see in 196.
It's not about one person holding all the knowledge. So that community partnership is really, really important because then it means the learning is going to happen beyond our pre-K-12 system.
What inspired them to be a writer?
At the middle school level, that increased access is providing students the ability to have a voice in that conversation.
We use it for studying. We use it for taking notes, checking our grades.
Being able to communicate, yeah, it's been a huge game changer.
The more ownership they have, the more engaged they're going to be. I have more time for us to be able to do activities that are important for them as they grow.
By providing this atmosphere where they focus on their passions and what's important to them, it does things that it's hard to explain. It's hard to describe.
It looks like you've made some vials of the different types of soil.
I love the fact that the digital tools provide her the capability to be hands-on.
Today I'm going to be showing you how to do division.
Our one-to-one classrooms that we have at elementary are really utilizing it to integrate into units of study.
It's really helpful and it's a good resource.
It's changed the way I teach 100%. It changed the way that the kids learn 100%.
We're going to show how these differences look in the iPads using Seesaw.
I don't think it replaces science notebooks, but it becomes an enhanced part of it.
Open your notebook to find the code.
It lends itself to the bigger idea of preparing our students for the 21st century.
It feels great to be a part of that, to work together, to move forward with the future, because this is the future of education.
Everybody wants to be part of growing and learning together. That really brings that one district infinite possibilities.